over. Eckstein gets up. Water race at speed. Ali Day trying to straighten up, but it's just going to be a little bit too far. Shannon pushing. So Shannon Eckstein comes up the beach. What a race. The professor returns. And then back to Kai Hurst in five. But Shannon Eckstein, well, what a weekend. He had to put that behind him yesterday. Obviously, heartache after having the lead and surrendering in that last lap. And today, he strikes back, he fights back in front of his home crowd and delivers a victory when he needed it most. So what a finish here for round four of Kellogg's Nutri-Grain Ironman Series.